What's good, YouTube? It's your boy AJ here, and I'm back for another reaction video, man. Today, we're gonna be doing a reaction to 50 Cent featuring Eminem and Busta Rhymes. What song is that? Hail Mary, man. One of the classic songs, man. Growing up, man, I was a huge 50 Cent, Eminem, Shady Aftermath, G Unit. I was a huge fan. I had the shoes, I had the hat. I'm not proud of all this, but hey, it is what it is. I had the shoes, I had the hat, I had the shirts. Everything, man. I wanted to be like 50, man. That was my guy. I wanted to be like 50. And him signing to Eminem was that much better, man. So I loved them two together, especially when it came against Ja Rule. I did not like Ja Rule. I kind of still don't like him now. I just don't. So, you know, I was all in it, man. It was a good time, man, to be a young rap fan in that era. So we're going to be reacting to Hail Mary featuring them two and Busta Rhymes. Busta Rhymes played a key role in this as well. I think Ja Rule has some things to say about Busta Rhymes, because Busta Rhymes and Dre had some, I think, wasn't Busta signed to Aftermath at one point? And I guess Ja Rule must have said something about the whole Aftermath crew. And then that's when Busta, like, I guess felt like he had to jump in. So, you know, them three together, to me, that's one of the most classic diss songs ever, in my opinion. Like, this diss song was, and the fact that they sampled it off of Hail Mary, like, it was vicious. So we're gonna be doing a reaction to this, but before we do, please hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell, leave a like, leave a comment. Here we go.
Machiavelli, rest in peace. Herb Gotti, too much Bacardi in his body.
Okay. Shout out to Tupac, y'all.
Bitches wearing rags and photos, Jive's words being quoted in the store, stealing pot shit like he just wrote it. You live mouths, pray to God, hoping no one's listening. See 50 coming for me. Oh my God, my position, no one hits it.
He said 50 coming for me. Oh my God, my position. Yo, Eminem, like I said, man, I don't know why these guys constantly tried him, bro. Like, I don't know why. I don't know, because you feel like he's right. You know, you can try him, but, like, the dude, like, he's not to be played with. I don't understand why y'all keep trying him. And then you try 50? Like, come on, bro. Like, and they gave Ja, like, every opportunity not to be. Like, they like, we're not going to say nothing. We're going to keep it cool. And then Ja had to start running his mouth. And when he did, boom. It was, man. I mean, that's why Ja's in the position he is now. I like how he's like, I like how M is like in the head of Ja Rule, like what Ja Rule is thinking. To me, that's what made this song classic, because you know kind of what Eminem, most of what Eminem is saying, Ja had to, like, he had to be thinking that. He had to be going through it. Okay.
Never realized the precious time that bitch niggas is wasted.
Okay.
Institutionalize my bitches, bring me pride by the bundles. I'm so hard from the sale. She's unit, motherfucker. We ballin'. Catch me down, please. And when I'm callin', can you set my call? See you, let me sip on Hennessy. Give it some more. Hell, I done been in jail. I ain't scared. Mama checkin' in my bedroom. I ain't dead.
Yo, 50 was on a roll, boy. 50, when 50 first came out, could anything that guy touched turned to gold. Like, anything he touched was just an instant classic. Instant. Like, he, like, dude was on fire. Like, he was on fire. Like, even now, man, like, you look at him, like, almost everything he touched turns into, like, success. Like, and look, to me, 50 and M is like Tommy and Ghost. It, like, if, like, if you watch Power, this is like it was like Tommy and Ghost. When they're together and they have a mission, it gets handled. And everything goes smoothly. That's when they're at their best. It's when they're right beside each other. And M and 50, man, just two goats, in my opinion. Two goats and two classes.
I got a head with no screws in it. Motherfuckers thinking they can stop 50. They losing it. Little nigga named John, think he lied like me. Told him I left the hospital, took nine like me. You living fantasies, nigga. I'm injecting the body. When your little sweet ass gon' come out of the closet.
Now you say, when your little sweet ass gon' come out of the closet. Oh, man. Your 50 was on one.
Now you want him, why DMX blow him out. This time, grown folks talking, bitch, close your mouth. I take this bullshit deeply. There's ain't too many real niggas ballin' at these bitch niggas beat me black. Use a motherfucking punk and you'll see me with gloves. Quit scaring them fucking kids with your own ass. And you can tell them niggas you roll with whatever you want. But you and I know what's going on.
What's he talk? Black Child, yo. I think that was his name. Black Child, yo. Black Child was part of the Murder Inc. Murder Inc. Irv Gotti, Ja Rule, Black Child, Charlie Baltimore. I mean, all of them got the heat, bro. All of them.
Back time, know your bitch ass from way back. When it's me strapped for Max, knew I don't play that. All these old rappers trying to advance. It's all over now. Take it like a man. Irv looking like Larry Holmes, flagging sick. Trying to play ahead on my shit. Made a fat thing. Loving this shit, that's how you made me. Feeling like I got you niggas crazy. Against all odds. Open my dog, motherfuckers, no. This be the realest shit I ever wrote. Against all odds. Up in the studio, getting blow. To the truest shit I ever spoke.
Yo, man, 50 killed that verse, bro. Like, 50 killed every, like I said this before. At this time, 50 and Eminem touched everything. Everything they touched turned into success. It turned into success, especially at this time. Really now, they still do it, but back then it was like anything that they did, boom, just blew up.
Hey, yo, I'm the one of the most humble, rep the streets they call. Hey, Jeffrey, what the fuck you come involving me for? It's been a long time coming, like a blessing to check. You see, 106 and Park fans don't even fucking respect you. It's kind of funny when it be popping a fake like your dog running around talking shit that he ain't capable of. Now let me off this cocksucker, watch me handle you, nigga. If I recall, Violator used to manage you, nigga. They took a closer look and realized you wasn't imposter. This never.
Violator managed Ja Rule? What? Oh, shoot. Don't say that.
I've been a violator on a Murder Inc. roster, dumbass. Now who shoot? Oh, made you look. You said busting in the same old hook. You stupid. If y'all shooting, I take a look at your man. The bitch shot himself in front of Def Jam. Cheddar Bob ass nigga start adjusting your...
He called the man Cheddar Bob, yo. And he shot himself. What the heck? Yo, there's a lot of behind the scenes things going on. Like, if that beef was happening today, you know, the media would be going crazy. It'd be something every day with them.
Shut the ball, ass nigga. Start adjusting your plans. You let the streets down, nigga. Apologize to your fans. Watch you pull a little stunt like we ain't know what it was. Little faggot desperate trying to reestablish your buzz. Ooh. I know this shit is driving you crazy. You wondering how the streets ain't never want you, Beatrice. What you gonna do now? Now, if you wanna beef with me, then I'm beefing with you. I think about the game and what it's like, and what would it be without you?
Busta would kill you too, yo. Busta to this day, like, I don't know if y'all heard his new album, but even Busta now, man, he got one of the best, fastest verse to me ever. You know, I mean, but Busta's a legend, man. You know, so when Job be speaking on legends like that, you know, he had to get handled. He had to get handled. like this. So, man. Yeah, I do. I just love the Tupac sample, man. That Hail Mary beat, yo, is just classic. Just, just something about that beat, yo. You just know it's war. It's just about to be war. If it's used right. If it's used right. But all right, guys, shout out goes to 50, Eminem, and Busta Rhymes, man, for making that classic, man. They are, like I said, three goats. Three freaking goats, yo. So shout out goes to them. But all right, guys, thank you for watching. Like I said, if you haven't already, please hit that subscribe button, that notification bell, leave a like, leave a comment. Until next time, see you guys later. Peace.